gradually getting used to it. The fact that I can't control my shit. That's what babies do. But of course everybody forgives them for that. Nobody's going to forgive a grown woman for shitting in their car. I went to the day unit today. There was this woman there. She was pretty. 30. No more than 40. I could actually bear her. She was sat next to me on my right and she didn't stink of bleach and she was lovely. She seemed normal, you know, normal. I turned to have a conversation with her. And she turned to me and she had... There wasn't any flesh, it was just a big